So how much power is too much power? I want to know from you. Is 639 bhp enough? Coffee?
Eight cylinders with two turbos and 640 bhp and some 900 newton meter car.
थोड़ा लंबा नाम है, थोड़ा आदत डालनी पड़ेगी इस नाम के लिए. मर्सिडीज एएमजी जीटी 63S 400 प्लस 4 डोर कूपे. सो दिस इज इन इन अ सेंस वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पावरफुल एएमजीज.
आई थिंक व्हाट दे आर सेइंग एंड दे माइट बी करेक्ट, आई एम नॉट एब्सोल्युटली श्योर दैट फॉर अ 4 डोर सेडान दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पावरफुल प्रोडक्शन कार्स एवर.
आई मीन जस्ट लुक एट दिस नंबर्स, यू नो ऑफ कोर्स वी स्पोक अबाउट द पावर फिगर्स, बट अ 4 लीटर इंजन, दिस इज अ V8 4 liter engine, and just talk us through these figures, Raj. Look at
so,
this amazing
torque. I mean, for a 4 liter engine to take out 900 newton meters of torque is great technology, and apparently this also has a rear wheel steering.
Wow.
So again, of course, it's a smart steering. Depending on what speed you're at, it's going to direct in the direction of your front wheels or opposite the directions of your front wheels.
3.2 seconds only to do 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. A top, you know, 315 kilometers per hour. You know, where the only place you should drive this car is
the express.
Maybe a Formula One track or a Texas way, where you can no need to worry about speed limits.
Great paint job as well. So you see the matte paint job.
Looks
different
in this color. Yeah.
You want to see the interiors?
Let's go and see how the car is from inside. So Raj, as it is with all sports cars, a little difficult to get in, right? That's the only challenge that comes with these cars.
I think it's a prerequisite that if you want this kind of power, speed and this kind of aerodynamics, then you've got to really contort your body to sit. But once you're in, you can see that the stance is like really nice, and the quality of interiors is phenomenal. I mean, you just look at the leather work, the stitching, I mean, all of it seems to be very detailed. I mean, the soft touch,
yeah, that
leather
touch
steering wheel,
of course, wheel. Yeah, will of course make you
feel as if you're into a serious car.
Kuch ghanton tak chalai aap bore nahi honge isko dekh ke,
exactly.
What you're getting in your hands. So sab kuch to mil gaya bhai, kya bacha is gaadi ke sath? Matlab you're getting 4 doors, 4 door hai, 4 seats hai, proper access hai gaadi ke sath. And one of the most powerful, also the most expensive. Aur yaar wo kya hai, matlab kitna kharcha karna padega?
मतलब आप 2.25 करोड़ से ऊपर अगर आपने अपने फैमिली को स्पोर्ट्स कार का एक्सपीरियंस देना है, सबको एक साथ बिठा के, तो फिर आपको 2 करोड़ से ऊपर खर्चने पड़ेंगे.
सो फाइनली यू आर स्पेंडिंग सो मच मनी ऑन एन एएमजी, राज. किस तरह की एएमजी आप प्रेफर करेंगे? यू वुड यू लाइक अ 4 डोर प्रॉपर लग्जरी, वुड यू लाइक अ 2 डोर कन्वर्टेबल, 2 डोर कूपे, क्या व्हाट इज योर प्रेफरेंस फाइनली एएमजी के साथ?
So my personal take is that if you're going to drive a sports car, then you drive a sports car. There's no point in compromising and, you know, buying a family sedan which is a sports car.
But then that, or individuality, exclusivity, आपके साथ हमेशा रहे.
No, but definitely, you know, this car is drool worthy. मतलब आप you will lust after this car.